Livona.
Livona.
No, good way. Sometimes it's just, it's the wet tour.
Yeah, I just didn't want to get my camera out. I don't think anybody else probably does.
This is Piazza Navona, the new plaza. Originally, in Roman era, this was a chariot racetrack. Okay, this is like, quote, NASCAR, you know, Earhart kind of.
A little bloodier.
I probably about the same actually. You really look at what we do today and what we do that, how many people died then, probably the same.
Is this Circus Maximus?
No. It is a circus, but it's not Circus Maximus. Good point. Both points. But what's happened, it's transformed itself into a lovely piazza, a lovely open square. Now, we have a couple other things here. We have a statue. We have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful church. Look carefully, the restoration of the bottom, see the way pollution. And look at the top, nasty ass. Okay, the nasty ass. The architect of St. Agnes behind us is Borromini. There are three B's you need to remember when it comes to Renaissance architect. Borromini, you already met him because he helped Bernini do the fountain when we started our walk today. The big fountain. Bernini and Borromini did both of those, did that fountain together. Bernini and Borromini. They both did that fountain together. Borromini did this. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought those guys involved in Barocco.
Bernini was involved with Barocco.
What was the third one?
Bernini, Borromini, Bramante. Okay. Now,
I thought it was Brunelleschi.
No, Brunelleschi is Florence. Brunelleschi is only in Florence. Bernini.
Go.
Yeah. Sorry, this is your spot.
Your father produced you. From Saturday Night Live.
Celebrate. Say it to him.
Okay.
Come on, guys.
Statue. Four great rivers of the world.
Four rivers.
What are they?
The Nile.
One.
Euphrates.
No.
The Po.
Wait.
Danube.
No.
Euphrates?
Tigris.
The Rhine.
Tigers?
No.
The plain.
The Amazon.
The Mississippi.
Tigers and Euphrates.
What's it discovered by?
Amazon.
The Tigers and Euphrates.
The Platte.
Danube? I can't say
the Platte, the Danube, the Nile.
Well, Danube.
You guys are thinking the Ganges.
Ah,
well,
India.
And why is this man's head covered over here? Look at him. Let's go over here. Take a look.
Thank you.
the light is bothering his eyes.
What is everybody
hungover?
What does everybody always want to do when they discover a river?
What's that again? What was the point? Whenever anyone discovers a river.
A what?
A river?
Yeah.
Move.
Swim, yeah.
Name it after
go up
or down.
Find the source. And it's the Nile, and they didn't know where the source of the Nile.
He represents the Nile?
Yeah, and they didn't know where the source of the Nile.
What were the other four, John? What were the four rivers?
Nile, Danube, and Ganges.
And where are they? Where are they all?
Yeah. Ganges is in India, Danube is here, and I don't know where the flats in Nebraska or something. I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know where it is.
It's in Europe.
Is it? I don't know.
Is it
where
like
it is.
Up north or somewhere?
Yeah,
I honestly don't. It confused me when I go on. I never heard this word.
I think they changed the name. It's called something else now.
Oh, really?
What's that one? How do you know which one is which? Like, what do they use to signify?
So he covers his face because he doesn't know where
the river is. The Nile is the easiest for me.
What's around his leg?
Does that mean he knows where it is?
All I know, let's walk around the other side because there's something unusual. I'm going to do my best to try to make it work.
Hey.
What it looks like. You see the horse there.
I saw the horse, I saw the lion.
What is the hole in the middle for?
You see it somewhere.
Why now do these men, their body parts are not shown? And why in Florence during the Renaissance they work? Is this Renaissance architecture here?
Yes, it is.
It's like late.
Is there a religious influence?
I don't see any.
He's a cactus.
Cactus? Yeah.
This is getting close to that. I think the Amazon is somewhere around here.
Hey, that one has cacti in it. That must be the Nile. It's got a shaved head too.
Now let's stop completely and look at something absolutely 100% different. Something's happening over here.